Champion presented by Miller Lite. Look at this. We've been waiting for this for a long time. Russell Dickerson.
Woo!
How you feeling?
Feeling good?
Oh, man. I'm feeling great.
How you liking life?
Not sleeping much.
Yeah, that's good.
I'm on an airplane every day, but it's, you know, out here living the dream, man.
New album came out last week.
Yeah.
And you can check in your stats all the time. I mean, it's doing really well.
Yeah, it's hard not to check them, especially, you know, when we got the ball rolling and just checking in on it. It's crazy.
And you've been married, just under 5 years now, right?
Yeah.
To Kaylee?
Kaylee.
The love of your life?
Love of my life.
And the CD, yours, is a 12-song serenade for your wife. Is that true?
Indeed, yeah, good. It is, yeah.
Well, can we find out how much you really know about your wife?
Let's go. You
know what's gonna
happen? No, but I'm excited.
Russell Dickerson, I talked to your wife about 3 minutes ago.
Okay.
And I asked her the following questions. This will only take 50 minutes. No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah.
Where was your first kiss, Russell?
It was at a graduation party at a house. Yeah!
Boom!
Yeah. Oh!
Knocks one out of the park. Congratulations. That gets you one extra spin on Kimo 2.
Hey! You heard it here first.
How long was your first kiss with your wife? I just got off the phone with her, so there's no way
you could. It was probably like 30 seconds.
30 seconds?
Yeah.
20 seconds. But you know what? It felt longer. Is that
it felt longer. Okay. Like a lifetime.
We're going to cut your second spin in half tomorrow.
Right.
You can get it back.
We'll stop at course two.
What is Kaylee's mother's middle name? Ha-ha! Russell Dickerson, what is your mother-in-law's middle name?
Force. Oh, Lorraine.
It is Lorraine.
Dang it.
All right, let's take a spin off.
All right, we're at a half spin right now.
First concert you and Kaylee ever saw together. You can't forget this.
Keith Urban.
No.
Oh!
We're in the doghouse, Kaylee. This isn't going good.
Remind us half a spin.
What is the one place in the world Kaylee would like to take you?
To take me?
Yes. A place to visit together, a nice trip. She just told me last week.
She wants to take
me. She wants to take
me. Not me taking her somewhere.
Well, or either or, but she wants to go there with
you. Oh, Disney World.
Paris or Italy?
Come on!
Now, to redeem yourself and to get so many spins on Kaylee 2 tomorrow, you're not going to know what to do with yourself. Become your song to number one.
All right.
What is Kaylee's favorite song on the new CD? Which is called Yours, which is available now via download.
It is available now.
What's your favorite
song? Is 20 something.
You just want it all back.
Yeah!
Woo! You know what? Because that song made his wife
cry.
Just made her cry.
Yep.
Russell Dickerson's coming up at FanJam 2017. Great job,
buddy. Thanks, buddy.